This is a Phillips flathead screw with a Phillips drive bit. This particular one's a number 3. If you buy a good Phillips bit, like the ones we sell, you'll have very little issue. The key to Phillips drivers is to make sure that you're square with the actual screw. If you're square and you hold it straight and you don't try to bounce it around, skew off the top of the head, less chances of stripping out the head. This is one of the most common used bits out there.